Everybody is worried about climate change these days, and climate change will impact asthma. We expect greater exacerbations with climate change. And one reason for this is that there'll be increased ozone with hotter days, and I'm going to show you that on the next slide. But there's also going to be increased particulate matter and nitrogen oxide from increased energy required for air conditioning. And you can see a power plant on this slide to emphasize that. So the hotter it is, the more people use air conditioning. And then because of change in the growing season for some plants that produce a lot of pollen, such as ragweed, shown on the bottom right, there's going to be increased exposure to allergens. And so that with a combination of increased pollution exposure and increased exposure to allergens, there'll be increased asthma exacerbations. And ozone levels are almost directly related to temperature. As I mentioned, it's the pollutants that are emitted from motor vehicles in the morning rush hour that are get cooked in the atmosphere in sunny, warm, sunny afternoons that create ozone. So you can see that in the hot season on the far left graph here, June to August, as temperature goes up, so does ozone. And even in the warm season, so that would include April, May, and September, there's also a direct linear relationship between ozone levels and temperature.